Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to see how to roll a henna cone only with two pieces of sellotape. So it looks something like this. So without wasting time, let's get started. We need a cellophane sheet. Measure and cut it into 7 into 5, that is 7 inches by 5 inches. Hold your thumb in the middle of the sheet and follow the steps as shown in the video. Take the edge of the sheet and roll it inside. And you need to very carefully hold it with your thumb so that the peak comes so perfect and your henna paste doesn't leak from there. So, as I am showing in the video, you need to hold the inside part so tight so that it doesn't get loose and your cone comes perfectly. Roll over and over as shown in the video, then pull it from inside so that you can adjust the tip of the cone by pulling it in and out properly and you will get a perfect cone there. So after that, you need to paste a small piece of sellotape. Be careful while sticking the tape. Paste it slowly as I'm showing in the video. Don't make it a mess or else your cone won't look good and perfect. And the other side is where you can see a cross line in your cone. You can check your cone while making. Then you need to paste a small piece of sellotape over there. And then you're done with your cone to fill your henna paste inside. It approximately holds 20 to 25 grams of henna paste and it doesn't leak your paste from inside. I hope you like this video. Like, comment and share. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.